Hey everyone, so today we're going to be making a bench out of this old bed headboard and footboard. And we had picked this up a few years ago at a consignment sale, and we were originally going to refinish it as a bed and sell it as a bed, but somebody forgot the rails at the consignment sale because we were just had so much stuff we were loading up, I just forgot them. So we figured we might as well just make a bench out of it and put some use to it, and it should be pretty cool. So let's get going. Hey everyone, hopefully you enjoyed the video. This is my first time actually making a bench out of an old headboard and footboard, but I think it turned out pretty nice. You probably have some better ideas on how to do it. I was kind of navigating my way through it the first time. But if you have any pointers or suggestions, feel free to leave them below. If you have any comments or anything else, feel free to leave those below as well. And with that, we'll see you next time. Thank you.